The World Stone. It was the power of creation and the birth of our eternal conflict. From the high heavens to the burning hells, our desire to control that power poisoned its very nature. And so, I gave my life to destroy it. But its corruption spread. If humanity is to survive, they must stand together and face the rising darkness. Though that may not be enough.
This is it. The dock for Wurtham. That whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
You could, but you won't.
Wurtham is beyond the forest, I take it?
Aye. Follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
Do not concern yourself over my fate. Death and I are old friends.
The undead.
What fate has befallen Wurtham?
Thank you.
consumed by darkness. Get away from those villagers. Death is quite the teacher. An outsider, drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are to be named.
Wortham is dead.
After him! Quickly! I'll secure the gate!
Bring the offering. The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
You there! What's your purpose,
I received word that Wortham had been attacked. The mayor requisitioned aid.
The mayor? Akarat blessed that man's soul. Those cultists you just carved through attacked the town and dragged our people towards the caves in the west. You here to aid us? Then help my men kill those bastards and bring back anyone who lives. Go! Please, hurry! We'll guard the gates with our lives. I promise you.
I'll find the villagers. The others are guarding the gates. Get to them quickly. This must be the cavern the guards spoke of. Things are clearer now.
Friend, get us out of here, please.
Ah, another sacrifice, Onias. Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his prize. Behold the gift of Hell's new master.
Right.
God.
You're all right, friend. Tell me. Do you have the strength to make it out of here?
Yes, I think so. Wait! One of the others had a portal scroll, but we couldn't...
I didn't thank you properly, friend. I'm Corin, the village's blacksmith. If you need to improve your armor or weapons, please see me.
Nothing remains but Char.
Remain calm, everyone. We are not bereft of hope yet. Ah, hello, friend. You've arrived at quite a difficult time. As you can plainly see, the townsfolk are ill at ease. But we should be safe enough here. For the moment. My name is Deckard Cain. I'm a bit of a traveling scholar, one might say. Lyra here mentioned you saved Corin from the cultists before that sudden commotion in the square.
It seems dark forces have set their eyes upon Wortham. The cultist leader mentioned a Lord of Damnation. Said he was seeking some prize. That faith.
Lord of Damnation. Things are far worse than I imagined. The forces of Hell are seeking a shard of the World Stone, an artifact with the power to create entire realities. 5 years ago, the Demon Lord Baal nearly brought all of humanity under his thrall using that stone. If the demons were to obtain even a shard of it, the result would be catastrophic. We cannot allow that to happen.
Adventurer! Kane! The cultists are attacking the Western Gate! We need help holding them back! Another stronghold there. Don't worry about the town. Go. Show those cultists no mercy.
Things are clearer now.
Lord Skarn, the Shard is ours, and the rite is nearly finished. The way will open.
You are not alone, Fabricant. Slay the intruder.
Kane will know.